Hello everyone, and welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved. Today we will probably be making two or three treks to our new base location. As you can see, our Bronto is already stuck behind a rock. If this Pteranodon were not there, I'll just zoom in on post-production. There's our Bronto, stuck behind a rock or a tree or God knows, actually just gotta look, God knows what. But everybody else is still following. We haven't lost anyone just yet. We are being frequently attacked by T-Rexes and Spinosaurs and Therizinosauruses and all the nasties in the world. Oh, I see. Ananas has decided to walk in front of this Brontosaurus. In fact, actually, I think we should get these flyers to, even if it's annoying, just to follow me. There we go. That should stop them from being in the way as often. Okay, and that Bronto really needs a movement speed upgrade, but it is what it is. And we're going to head straight down this river because it is the path of least resistance, believe it or not. We could go through the forest, but then it's rocks and trees, and not all of my dinosaurs can knock over trees. Here, you know, most of them can make it through the gaps in the rocks or swim through the water if need be. It's doable for them. So yeah, we're going to probably do this as a sped-up montage because it is going to take about an hour or so, I imagine, to get them all over there. Yeah, mostly because that Bronto at the back there really trails and I need him. He's got all of my stuff. All of my items, and I can't really risk him being attacked, so I kind of gotta wait and work out what the fudge is going on with him now. God damn it. What is your problem, sir? Yeah, we're just gonna leave Jace over there. Oh, he'll follow me. Oh well, fuck it. What is the problem here? You're stuck behind a rock. You're this thing's in the way. Whatever this thing is, what is this, a Gallimimus? What are they called again? Gallimimus. Yeah. That was in the way, maybe? I don't know. Let's destroy this rock either way. This is gonna be a full day's job, as I'm sure you guys can imagine. Okay, he's following me now. Yay, following! Okay, what are we starving again? I seem to be burning through food at a rate I simply cannot explain. I'm just so hungry. Anyway, see you guys at the new base.
So tell me this is who you are. They tell me I've got something more. And oh, you could be loved. But I don't want the lights to find me when I'm dark and lost, but never on my own. Cause I just wanna swing like Sinatra, singing like I can't stop. Cause I can never rock like a Rolling Stone. I just wanna live like the ones before. Yeah, and maybe I could play guitar like Hendrix, or save the world or end it. And then maybe they'll remember me when I'm gone. And that's all I could ever want. That's all I want. I got 10 weeks of talking bullshit on repeat till I'm burnt out and disappear. But I owe you nothing, and I own my life. So you say you'll never be alone again, but I don't think you understand me or what I fear. You could be loved. I don't wanna lie to tell myself I'm more than all the mistakes I've outrun. I'm only here for a minute, and I don't care what you say, cause I know you're only here cause I'm winning. But I can be my own kind of rock and roll. Like I don't really care if you say you don't fuck with me. And I can say what the fuck I want, cause it's down to me. I got love for you even if you are doubting me. Like, oh my god, I just can't stop, cause I just wanna sing like Sinatra. Death and all my soundtrack, cause I can never rock like a Rolling Stone. I wonder how it feels to burn out young, cause I just wanna die before my heart fails from heartbreaker cocktails. And then maybe you'll cry once you know I'm gone. That's all I could ever want. Oh, that's all I want, yeah. Cause I ain't scared of living.
Is it easy? No.
No, I ain't scared of living.
Yes. I guess easy.
Oh, yeah?
No, I ain't scared of living. Cause it's all we got. What are we breathing for if we ain't living? And I don't want your love. I just wanna feel like I'm still living. If there is no God, I know the day I die, I slip through heaven. And that I gave it up. And if it hurt, oh well, at least that's living.
The more you know who you are, and what
that's
you want,
want,
the less you let things upset you.
It's all I want.
I just don't know what I'm supposed to be. You know, tried being a writer, but I hate what I write. And I tried taking pictures, but there's so mediocre, you know. And every girl goes through a photography phase, you know, like horses. You know, take dumb pictures of your feet.
You'll figure that out.
Alright, and after what was arguably the greatest and longest trek in ARK history, I have managed to bring some of my dinos over from the old base into this new, absolutely stunning, we're going to call it a crater base, I guess? It has 1, 2, 3 points of egress and ingress, which will be easy to wall off and defend from absolutely no one. And similarly, oh, sorry, my game lagged out there. And similarly, it would be absolutely easy to then keep the dinos inside protected. We will, let me just deal with this dilo, sorry. There we go. And so as you can see, yeah, there is a single point there, there, and right there where we can enter. This place is ridiculously inaccessible. So any new dinos we tame, we will have to fly in, likely with the Quetzal. But that's no problem, because it can pick up anything, really. I mean, it picked up the goddamn mammoth back at the base. Speaking of which, many of our dinosaurs that were in this cage, most of them were actually okay. But frequently what would happen, like as you can see, some of them are still in here, and we will dig them out. Let me check which ones. We have Shay, Nikita, Ethan Bradbury, Kemi, and someone else, and Zygo 17, or Dilo. So we've had a pretty decent, of the maybe 40 dinosaurs I put in there, 7 made it over, including the one that fell out earlier, which is now down there. Some of, there are a few dinos, both of our T-Rexes are still alive, they're trapped behind rocks in that direction, and I couldn't be bothered at the very moment to go and fetch them, because this has taken about 3 hours to do. I don't know how I'm going to be editing the footage, but it will be sped up like you cannot believe, and probably cut actually as well, just to save time. So I hope you guys enjoyed sort of this rather random video. From the next one, we will probably be building the base, maybe over 1, 2, 3 episodes. It's going to be quite a process. But yeah, I'm definitely done playing ARK for today. So I will see you in the next episode. Cheers. I hope you have a great day.